mohawa hao ha o kene ka ga maphelo ba o ba sa sebetseng ka jwa wa thola mesebetsi ha o na se ke tlo ba neletsang sona empe ke tlo ba bolella hore o tshepegetse bophelong ba ka le o bona tshepegang ga ke tsebe letho nna matla ga ke na o gona
Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Salo. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and of course to make sure that you share this video. Cloud chasing Gog Skhotheni is receiving heat and a lot of backlash on social media for her recent move. You guys saw Gog Skhotheni announced that she was invited at a certain church in the Free State in Bloemfontein to give a speech as part of the Women's Day celebration. You guys now, in fact, she shared snippets of herself walking into the church and revealed that she was there to give a speech, that she was invited there to give a speech for Women's Day. Now, social media users were stunned when Gog Skhotheni took to the podium to preach the word of God, to share the word of God. You guys, now the backlash she is receiving is because people obviously felt like once again here she is playing with the word of God and stated that she, Gog Skhotheni, would do anything for money. You guys, they mentioned that Skhotheni is a sangoma, a gobela, a prophet, a DJ, a podcaster, all because she loves money. She would do anything for money, which is why she is now playing with God and preaching the word of God. She is doing all this because she got paid. She's trying to secure the bag, you guys. Anyways, what are your thoughts regarding this whole situation? Please do engage them with me in the comment section. And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet done so. And also make sure that you share this video, guys, so that it reaches a lot of people. Thank you so much for actually clicking and deciding on watching this one. May God bless you all. Bye.